You're thinking about getting an Australian Shepherd, huh? These dogs are known for their intelligence and energy, but there are a few things you might want to consider before bringing one home. Are you ready to embark on an adventure? An adventure filled with energy, intelligence, and a whole lot of loyalty. If so, you might be considering an Australian Shepherd as your next furry companion. But hold on. Before you dive into the world of Aussies, there are a few things you should know. These dogs are not just all fun and games. They come with their own set of challenges that you need to be prepared for. So let's take a closer look at what it really means to bring an Australian Shepherd into your home. First off, Australian Shepherds are not for the faint of heart or those who prefer a laid-back lifestyle. These dogs need a lot of exercise and mental stimulation. If they don't get enough, they might get bored and develop separation anxiety. For example, if you work long hours and leave your Aussie alone at home, they might start chewing on furniture out of boredom. So if you're considering an Aussie, be prepared to spend a lot of time playing and training them. Secondly, Australian Shepherds have strong herding instincts. This can be great if you're looking for a farm dog, but it can be a bit of a challenge if you have small children or other pets at home. Aussies might try to herd your kids or chase after your cat, but don't worry. With proper training from an early age, you can teach your Aussie to behave appropriately around other family members. Thirdly, Australian Shepherds require a lot of grooming. Their beautiful coats need to be brushed several times a week to avoid tangles and mats. And they shed quite a bit, especially during shedding season, so be prepared for some extra cleaning. Some Aussies might not enjoy being groomed, so it's a good idea to make grooming a positive experience for them, like giving them a treat after a successful brushing session. Fourthly, like all breeds, Aussies are prone to certain health issues. They might experience eye conditions like cataracts and colobomas, and they're also prone to hip dysplasia and allergies related to hypothyroidism. Regular vet checkups are essential to catch any potential health issues early and ensure a long, healthy life for your Aussie. Finally, while Australian Shepherds can make wonderful family pets, they're not for everyone. They need a family that can meet their needs for exercise, mental stimulation, and companionship. If you're up for the challenge, an Aussie can be a smart, cuddly, and affectionate addition to your family. But remember, it's important to choose a breed that fits well with your lifestyle to ensure a happy and harmonious home for both you and your dog. So how do you feel about Australian Shepherds now? Do you think you're up for the challenge of having one in your home? Australian Shepherds are a remarkable breed known for their intelligence, energy, and loyalty. They make excellent companions for those who lead active lifestyles and can provide the mental stimulation and exercise these dogs crave. However, they're not for everyone. Their strong herding instincts, need for regular grooming, and potential health issues are important factors to consider. Training and socialization from an early age are crucial to manage their potential stubbornness and high energy levels. But for those ready for the commitment, an Australian Shepherd can bring immense joy and companionship, making every challenge worth it. Remember, every dog deserves a loving home that suits their needs. If you can provide that for an Australian Shepherd, you'll have a loyal and loving companion for life.